everybody. This is Jocelyn the Devout with Insarky.
And this is Angelus Coheed.
And welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past.
Hey, guess what I've got?
What do you got?
That's a pot. Smash against the wall!
Oh, God. I'm still here. Why?
Because you're slow. So unnaturally slow. That's okay. Link is kind of pudgy in this game. Look at him. He's a fatty.
Oh.
He's kind of... Well, there's no beer in this game, is there? He's got an ale gut. He's been drinking some dwarven ale. So, because I'm so far ahead, there's just some stuff that I was doing while I was playing around waiting for Jocelyn to start. She was like, I gotta be right back. Well, it's okay. I took like 15 minutes to go drink some water and take some pills. So, anyway. No, I'm not on anything. It was just Advil, before anyone asks. I'll tell people about that later. Anyway, so if you hold out Link's sword to the side, at least on my screen, notice it doesn't have a sharp edge to it. It like ends. It's just flat at the end. If you're like facing left or right and you hold it down Oh God!
The chicken stared at me wrong.
Chickens. You know there's more chickens on Earth than humans?
No way, really?
Yeah, there totally is. Oh my God, it is so loud outside.
What's going on up there?
No, like, in the game, I went outside, and the game volume just, like, increased a poop ton, so I'm gonna take a second to turn that down.
Oh, you know, I guess I don't need my game volume. Oh, wait, well, that's okay. Where am I enjoying it?
I don't need my game volume.
Oh my goodness. Oh, fuck you.
Hey, that'll work. I'll make that clip dark on my screen so that way it doesn't seem unprofessional of me.
Oh, it's all good.
Okay, I know there's something in this lady's house that I need to go look. Okay, the scarecrow guy. Edge on closer to you. Don't move. Whatever, fuck you.
I want mushroom. Where are you?
Oh, you know what? I just realized if I go in
this... Evil man, go! What the...
Evil mango? What are you... You fighting evil fruit? Alright, so another thing about people. Another thing about Link that some people don't know about. Maybe. Some might, if they've played the game for a long time. But he's also an official wall inspector. If you take his sword and clink against the wall...
I just threw away the Master Sword...
What? No, it's not the real Master Sword, don't worry.
Oh, fudge. Okay, it's like, I actually had my heart stop for like a small second, I was like...
Yeah, you can't find the real Master Sword until you get all three of the pendants.
Ah, fudge. Well, I was just like, oh my god.
I was just like, what? You can't do that. You'd lose the game. Anyway, so, as I was saying, Link is an official wall inspector. If you tink against a wall, and it sounds like a higher pitch tink 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 sound, then it's a good wall. It's been finely built. But if you tink against a wall and it's... Wait. Okay, well, there's hidden walls. Just trust me, this is a hidden wall. It'll blow up. See, what did I tell you? And in here, we've got hidden... Oh, rats! And hidden treasure!
Oh, rodents.
It's not really hidden treasure, it's just pots. Pots with bombs and some rubies and an arrow underneath it.
Am I actually lost? You gotta be kidding me.
Are you actually lost?
I think I'm actually lost.
Okay.
Oh God,
I'm assuming you're in the Lost Woods. So if you're in the Lost Woods, then... Oh, damn it, I didn't mean to open up the map. Then you need to head south after...
Oh my God, you... Because of you? Okay.
I'm sorry if you die because... Oh, chicken under pot. Not one, not two, but three chickens under pots. Take that, chicken.
Oh my God. These knights are like, okay, I'm out of the freaking forest. I was trying to listen to Saria's song, but I realized that doesn't work in this game.
Does that song even play in this game?
No.
I never even noticed.
But that'd be kind of cool.
Yeah, well, that would be like a precursor. Don't run away.
I have sign.
Damn it, that...
Hear me roar.
That, I should say something and then bleep it out there. That I'm gonna bleep that out. I'm gonna bleep it out. It's gonna be all, like, a bleep in the middle of that. And people are gonna be like, what did he say? I wonder. And then I'm gonna be like, nope, you're never gonna know. But if you know how I talk in half my videos anyway, you'll probably figure it out.
Link is content with money.
Hello. This guy looks like Mandark from Dexter's Laboratory.
You know, I never actually watched that show.
Shame on you.
Well, I grew up in a pretty conservative home. I mean, I had to read Harry Potter behind my mom's back.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
My home isn't conservative, but okay. okay, if you can reach the goal. Yeah, I can reach the goal in 15 seconds. Shut up and stop talking to me, lady.
I would like one, please.
Like one what?
A bottle.
No, wait. If you have enough time to... Wait, I'm lost. Can I jump down? Yes, I can. Okay, yeah. 10 seconds, I win.
Okay, I really want to do this right now?
Okay, don't fall off. Don't. Yes! Guess what I found.
What did you find?
A complete human heart.
Ah, how vulgar, but I mean, that's cool too.
Yes. I am now ready. My body is ready for the East Palace. I'm gonna start. Oh wait!
You know what? I'm just totally gonna go minimalist. I am not gonna get any random heart pieces.
Minimalist. Okay.
Yes.
Good luck.
I will do it.
You're gonna die. So
I will
much.
Die honorably.
I'm also gonna. I'm gonna get some.
It isn't like I've died a shit ton anyway. But
so. I mean, you have to die more. Poor Link. He's probably like, oh no, no, why'd you do that?
It seems like with the more hearts that you have, it doesn't seem to matter. Ooh, no, I'm kidding. I'm just totally kidding. I'm gonna die so badly, and I'm sure you'll mock me for it.
Oh, I will. Every step of the way, I will be saying, hey, Jocelyn. Hey, Jocelyn. How many times you died there, Jossie?
Huh? I'm gonna keep a tally. We should totally keep tally.
Death?
No, you know what?
Markers.
I'm gonna make this a four heart run. This is gonna be a fart.
A fart run? This is gonna be a fart run. So basically, you're just gonna avoid picking up boss heart. You're not gonna do that.
I'm totally gonna do that.
No, you're not.
Yes,
you're
I am.
Not. Ew, you know what? I wonder if I can go pick that up now. I probably can. That'd be cheating, though, if I did that.
Go for it.
Well, I mean, it's game breaking, I guess. But. Shit. Oh. Well. Take that, motherfucker! Oop. Whatever.
Whee! Oh, fudge.
I'll go to the East Palace after I go pick up this thing. If I can pick it up now. I don't even know if I can.
I pay my respects to the dead people. Why are you trying to kill me?
Don't shoot me, Octorox.
I was trying to put flowers on a grave, and you are really trying to pierce my butt, so...
Damn it, I've got crabs over here.
Oh my. Wait. What?
I've got crabs attacking me. I'm heading towards somewhere which I shouldn't be.
Ooh, what's in here?
Bushes. Many bushes in their head, mouth thing. The penis shape of it.
Why won't you pull?
No, don't touch me. Bruce.
Well, I know this is a fairy fountain for the future.
That asshole. Yeah. Oh no! I went through the screen before the rupee dropped and I didn't get a rupee. Oh well.
Oh no, what you gonna do?
I want to tell you. I really do want to tell you what I'm going to do. But if
No!
Motherfucker, I fucking stepped on a...
Link, run! Ooh, Octorox! He's so hungry!
I'm so hungry, I can eat a whole Octorok!
I actually own the Zelda CDI games, I kid you not!
I think I got a copy at home, but they're not mine. They're technically my ex's. So,
oh, nice!
Yeah, she bought them for like $4 at the flea market.
Actually, Zelda's Adventure? Oh, fuck you!
I just broke the game!
I challenge you to a duel. I need a glove.
Me?
Why are you dying? Oh, no.
I was going to say, you're going to lose because I just got something that will freeze you in your tracks.
Did you get a stopwatch? Octorok, You serve Ganon well, but I will defeat you.
How'd you get stopwatch from what I said? And you know nothing about this game at all?
Sorry, I played Castlevania recently.
Oh no. Which one, the first one?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
It's I feel old, sorry. Man.
You're playing it because Nintendo Capri Sun is playing it, aren't you? No, fucking crabs.
Do you really want to fight it? Yeah, I've nothing else better to do.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Maybe I should die.
Cody, no! Why? And it's not the answer.
No, shit! No! Ah! Ah! I'm okay. I'm good.
Wait. Oh shit, no!
Oh shit, no. This is just gonna be... Wait, I know there's something in here. I can tell. Oh, anyway, let me... Wait.
Huzzah! 50!
You know what? Screw it. I can't tell anymore. Don't touch me, Octorok rocks. That's what they spit at you, Octorok rocks. Oh, shit.
I got something cool. I got monies.
I got...
You know, where the hell am I? Oh, I'm close!
Yes!
What? No, oh, no! Why did I do that? Why did I do that?
Why did... Okay. Okay, Link, you're a little pyro.
Pyro?
You're officially a pyro.
Mine's the opposite of yours, if yours is pyro. Oh. Ooh! Yay! I'm gonna max out on money here, aren't I? Oh, no, I got some bombs. That's good. But I might die. Oh my goodness, I might die. let me put on the...
Go away, Badger, no!
Go away, Badger?
I said go away, Badger.
Badger, 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 Badger. Don't hit me! Don't hit me! Don't hit me!
Do I have a... Wait, how do I have arrows and no bow?
It's, if you played the advanced game, it wouldn't let you pick up the arrows. They wouldn't even drop them.
Oh, God!
Oh, my God.
My own bomb killed me. I hate you so much.
No. God damn it. Bro. Everything's trying to kill me.
Well, hell, Zelda. How you doing?
Are you just like, the hell, Zelda? What you doing over there?
I know.
No, B, don't hit me. Don't hit me, B. Bees.
Thank
grass.
You. I'm leaving.
Give me hearts. I'm going okay, so slow.
Bombs are going to be my bane of existence in this game. I have a really good idea that it is. Well, hi there, Green Guard. You couldn't give me life. Well, fine.
Oh, thank God. I know what's in here.
Huzzah, you played the game enough.
Huzzah, I remember something. No! Oh my god, I just killed myself with my own bomb.
I did that too, like twice. Actually, once, but I kept hurting myself. How do you feel?
I don't know where to... Oh, I'll start from Sanctuary. Well, whatever, it doesn't matter. I still have all my money and shit. It doesn't matter. At all. I wonder if I had talked to Zelda if she would have refilled my hearts. I know where I can go.
Oh, fudge! I should have done that while I was there! Whatever.
Can she do... Okay. Oh, I just avoided a mine. Can she refill your hearts?
I think she... Oh my god! Yes!
Oh my gosh!
Well, this arrow was
everywhere.
Like, I swear to god, a pixel away from...
This arrow, does it interact with your knee in some way and or form?
Octorok, eat this!
Wait.
No!
Yeah, there's nothing for me in here. I have full health. God damn it. Anyway, there's a fairy fountain, by the way. Not with fairies, but
yeah,
a big fairy near the sanctuary.
I found that.
You found it.
I did. I can't find other holes, but I can find that randomly.
No, it's okay, I can't find other holes either. I'm joking, I'm an expert. Anyway.
Link's the hole finder.
Link's an expert at finding princesses to rescue and shit.
Don't.
And shit. What?
Dude, this guy's like on lunch break or something. He's just like fucking glitching in the wall. But you know, that's okay. Run, Link!
Well, He doesn't need to do anything else, obviously.
He's eating a sandwich.
Pretty much. My house just suddenly got so cold. Ugh. Hello.
Hi, I'm in the palace.
Okay. I'm at where I need to be next. Okay.
This is the lovely East Temple. We have these great boulders here that like to kill people, and such excellent interior design. It's so amazing.
You're already at the East Palace.
Yeah.
I'll be there soon enough.
Oh, minimalist heroes win it all. Oh God.
Hello.
Nah, just kidding.
I got the magic powder. Sprinkle it on your crabs, and it'll do something. Joking.
It sounds like a.
No, I can't even use it because I don't have any magic power. Oh no! What are you doing under there, asshole?
Skeletons dance for
me. No, God. If I go, will you? No, will no. She probably won't refill my. Well, maybe she will refill my health if I go inside and talk to her.
Maybe.
Will you refill my health, lady?
Can you do something and standing there look pretty?
Yeah. Well, in the, I went to the witch.
The dance one, I think she does.
Yeah, she refilled my health. She's like, here's a sample of the red potion, and then she just refilled my health. She doesn't actually give you any red potion, per se. I'm hiding behind a sign, and this guy
couldn't see me. Hey, skeleton. I totally kicked your butt.
Hey, skeleton. Remember when I said that I would kill you last? I lied.
I found the compass. Huzzah.
Did you really?
I did.
I am just going to tear through that dungeon. I mean, I don't have any magic to do it with, but...
I totally believe you.
I am just going to...
It's Shalaralaba.
Shalaralaba. I always just call him Shalalala.
Shalala. Yep. Oh my god.
I think I'm at the East Palace. Why won't you drop any magic for me? It doesn't matter, I don't need no magic powder to get through this temple. Magic powder, that's way more advanced than... Whoa!
Ooh.
Damn it.
Yes.
No, damn it. I'm getting my ass kicked by a single Octorok.
It's locked. Well. I'm
Hello.
Sorry.
Do I have any bombs? I better have some bombs. I think I do.
Hey, skeleton, quit freaking jumping.
Okay. You got the boomerang, right?
I got it. Cut in the first temple.
Okay, well, I was gonna say, if you didn't get the boomerang, there's a place where there's some arrows, and it's like 10 arrows or something like that, and, I forgot. It's like a chest.
Oh, God!
Where if you open the chest, and there's some 10 arrows inside, that's where you can find the boomerang, if you didn't pick it up the first time. I actually missed a boomerang one time a long time ago, and... I don't remember where the hell this chest was.
Why does everything want to kill me?
Because you're Link. You're wearing green and everything in this game is red. It's basically America versus communism in a sense.
I found heart.
I thought you said this was a 3-heart run.
Oh, this is. But I'm not gonna not have fairies and crap. That would just be silly.
That would just be silly.
That would just be stupid, actually.
That would be the most silliest thing that's ever silly on the silliest.
You would have to be like Prodigy Crab for that.
Prodigy Crabs? Wait.
Prodigy Crab. Oh, gosh.
That sounds like a good YouTube name. Oh, there it is.
Prodigy I found crab. Key. It's Skeleton. Skeletor.
Hey, man. What are you doing here? Sounds like the...
I have the power!
By the power of Grayskull!
I love how I love saying that. That was just amazing. Link's arms just went up in the air.
Really?
Yeah. Going over to... Das Door.
I am actually going to max out on rupees.
Yay.
I'm at... How many rupees do you have? I want to make you feel inferior. I'm sorry.
I have 135. And you know what? I'm totally okay with that.
Okay. I just narrowly missed this big old black ball coming at me. You know what?
What do you want with me? Shoot!
What? 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 Anyway, you'll see. You'll see. Anyway, I don't want to talk about that big old... Oh, no, why did my boomerang go that way? Die.
Oh God, okay. You know what? I'm sorry for eating all the cookies in the cookie jar. Just don't eat me,
nom,
please.
Nom, nom, nom.
Okay, what the fuck are you doing, tentacle wormy thingy? Okay, how am I gonna do this?
Oh shoot, I don't remember which way to go. I think I go up. Do I? Yes, I do. Don't bother me. Fire fairy, anti-fairy thing. And, okay, I got the map. Big whoop. Just means every time I check the map by accident, I'll know where I'm at.
Oh, I figured out the... Oh, cruddy.
You figured out the crud.
Da-da-da-da.
Hey, hey, hey. There's crud on the way.
If I just time this right, I will not die.
Well, you realize if you time this entire game right, you won't die, right? That's how the game was made. Oop.
Yes!
Did you die? Oop. Ew, my Link went poop. It went poof.
Oh, thank God, it starts at the beginning of the temple. Okay, let's
Yeah, of course. In like Game Boy games, it starts you halfway if you reach the checkpoint.
Yeah, because I guess our generation was a little
our
bit
generation was weak. Right? Where the hell? Skeletons? Oh, there they are.
And now we're in the main living room again with the nice bowling ball.
The main living room.
I actually used to want to be an interior designer for a while, but then I was like, you know, game design is a lot cooler. And then I was like, I can't do C++, so I decided to go into filmmaking.
My mom can do C++.
What?
Yeah, she went to college for that. She said it was like the hardest language she ever had to learn.
It is. I was in the class for a day and I cried.
Wow. Yeah, my brother knows it too, actually.
That's awesome. Do they design games at all?
No, why would my mom design games?
Hey, there's female game designers out there. I mean, she could make iPhone apps if she wanted to.
No, I mean, she hasn't done it. She hasn't typed out C++ in forever. My brother does it still, though.
No, that's cool.
But he doesn't make apps or anything like that. He makes websites sometimes for fun. But no, my brother runs the, what is it called? Oh no, that was a 20 rupee! Whatever.
Die, you piece of...
Why did I just sound like so tired there?
I don't know.
Did you hear me? I was like, where's this? Oh, there it is.
Okay, anyway. You know what? Skeletons, you guys just suck.
Skeletron.
Boner.
Suck a big boner. Oh no! Oh no! Whatever. I'm okay.
Doing the skeleton dance. Thank you.
Alright, so how far are you in the temple? Because
I got the key for
the big key?
No, not the big key yet. Oh god, if that were only true. I am in the big room with the big chest with the two gargoyle looking evil thingies and skeletons or little the re-deads, if you will. God, I hated that concept. No, you know what? I love that concept. I just did not know you could play the Sun Song in Ocarina of Time, and I decided to do a mod for a friend, and he's terrified of re-deads, and I made this room. I was like, hey, you should play this. You should play my mod and everything. And so I made a room with an extra key in the game, and it was a room full of
Redeads,
and you could not play the Sun Song. I got the coding from Ganon's castle, so the song would have no effect in there.
Wow, you're mean.
Hey, don't even dare talk to me about ROM hacks. I saw yours. That looks evil.
That, you know what? That that was during my younger years when I was malicious, and and plus I didn't know what the hell I was doing. If I did it now, I would do it right. And I got the bow. I am way ahead of you.
No! I hate this so much. You know what? I'll do this. Oh, wait. That door was already fucking unlocked?
What? Oh. The door was already fucking unlocked?
Yeah, it was.
Oh. Oops.
Rage!
Okay, fall down here.
Holy crap, please run faster. Or I'm gonna get you a scooter. No, I'm just gonna get you a scooter.
You should get him a horse.
Does he get a horse in this game? No.
No? I think I go down this one. Yeah. Okay, and I need to go back down there.
You know, I already asked that question. You're a big green meanie. I want you dead. You hear me?
Mean. Why do you want me dead? I'm not even green. I don't know what's going on.
I'm talking to this large side
I like your grammar. You're like, I talkie to. oh, shit. Oops. I didn't mean to do that.
No, I just like to think out loud while I'm doing this. And you know what? The skeleton thing is pissing me off. But there we go. So after I defeat...
Why'd I keep doing that?
Look at me. Look at me into my eye. Wake up.
Why won't you look at me in the eyes?
He doesn't like me anymore. Hey,
oh my god. For days. Oh, just...
I got the big key. Yes!
No, you. Aw, you dick. You dick. Get.
Excuse me.
Not you. I'm talking to this big green thing.
God, I hate this. Thank you for opening the door for me.
Unlimited.
Wait.
Powder. I think.
Official loop.
What?
I made an official loop.
What do you mean?
Oh wait, I was supposed to open that door, right?
What door? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the door that you get the big key in, and then it leads you down the stairways and. Oh, I got the bow. That's why.
I don't even know. I'm just so confused.
Ignore me. Well,
you've completely lost me.
What the? No, God! What is happening?
I don't even know.
Oh, my God, no! Don't die. Jocelyn, don't die. Oh, God. This is really going to suck.
No. God damn it. Come over here. Come over here, you. What?
No.
Shh, well, whatever. You know what? I have two fairies. I'll be fine. I know which one this is. Marbles. I hate that marble room. No! Don't touch me! Don't touch me, big angry red thing. Eh. You'll know when you see it.
Oh God.
I've wasted so many of my arrows. Well, I only have like 24.
I used my bow once.
I only have like 24.
I have 25.
I had 30 for like the longest of time.
I'm going to kill you, skeleton thingies. Then you shall fear my wrath.
I thought you were going to say you shall feel my shuffle.
Link is doing the shuffle all day long. I don't know what.
Oh, shit.
Not running fast.
Oh, shit. I thought I could hurt these guys with pots.
You should be able to.
Pots can't do shit to them. Oh, come on. Come on.
With one pot.
No, you can't.
I almost did that.
You can't kill the red ones with pots. You have to use arrows. Oh, boy. I'm so hungry. I could eat a fucking pot. All right. I'm at the boss. Finally.
Finally.
Finally. It took forever. We're at 29 minutes, by the way.
Okay, maybe we should finish this temple and then we'll call it good. I don't think people
will mind. I'm almost done, so I mean, I'm gonna go ahead of you if you're.
Okay, fine. Do that. I don't care.
I will do that.
And then people will cheer me on as I only run this course with 4 hearts. Woo!
Whoa. No, I messed this up already.
Oh, that's all good.
Oh, I win. And I get a heart. And the thing.
Oh, God!
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da